to all. I am Dr. Aruna Dora, gynecologist practicing infertility in Noida. I am working with Satya Sai organization in medical camps for the last 20 years, and I have seen very closely spirituality and health in our camps. Many incurable diseases has been cured by paracetamol only. We are the witness of our Bhagwan Baba's grace on his devotees as well. We treat the patients and he cures. So the prayers and faith, they can move the mountains. This COVID-19 calamity, whereby at present there is no prevention and cure. Spirituality has big role to play at present. Our Swami says, spirituality is not mere worship and meditation. It also means getting rid of all evil qualities. We doctors, as frontline workers, need introspection and cleansing, whereby performing our duties well, educating our relatives, friends, and patients and health workers for necessary precaution to be taken, and telling them at this hour, dawa se jyada dua kaam karegi. I feel this crisis can be overcome by collective prayers, and that collective prayer which will create positive energy and impart immunity too. Spirituality will remove the atmosphere of fear and death and will inculcate faith and confidence in people, and thereby situation can be controlled. Jai Sai Ram. Samasta Lokaha Sukhino Bhavantu.